officially started. We have just left the home. Mark's driving. We are on his way, on the way to his mum's to pick up Shirley. And we are on the way, constantly worrying that we've forgotten something and left something at home. So we have done all of our double checks though, so I'm sure it'll be fine. What say you? Yay! 10 out of 10 for input there. First exciting stop of the trip. Tesco's. Woohoo! Since when is Tesco's this busy on a Friday? Like, am I missing something? I've never seen Tesco's this busy.
Can all the old people who want to get my way come out?
Nice. Oh god, that's dark. We've just arrived at the hotel at Gatwick in the Holiday Inn. We've got a nice room. We've got Mark and Shirley on the bed. It's obviously a triple room because we're all sharing tonight, but everything's nice and clean. Morning! Excuse the light that's like right above me. It's not making me look pretty. We're just having breakfast, standard breakfast stuff. Mark's is bigger than mine and he's got toast. Morning, Shirley.
Morning.
But yeah, it's flight day, so I'm getting a little bit nervous, but hopefully it'll be alright. Fingers crossed. Anyway, for now, I'm just going to eat my breakfast and try and not think about it. We've just arrived at Gatwick. We've just booked in, checked in, even dropped our bags off, so we are about to go through security. Getting more and more nervous, but it'll be alright. I'm sure it'll be alright. Just need to get through this bit. We can sit down, have a chill out, look around the shops, and hopefully all will be fine and I'll calm down and it'll be good. Anyway, we're now about to go through security, so see you on the other side. Through security, we sat down in Wetherspoons. I'm going to have breakfast number two because the breakfast we had this morning wasn't great. It unfortunately had been sat there for quite some time. So yeah, breakfast number two is happening for me because I had two mouthfuls of one of my sausages this morning and that was it. So I'm in Wetherspoons, I'm going to get myself Eggs Benedict and yeah, I'm going to enjoy it. So I think we're going to sit here and chill for a bit and then we might go have a bit of a look around the shops. Not feeling too bad at the moment. Security was actually a lot less stressful than I was expecting it to be. So we got through there really quickly. There's a very helpful lady with Virgin who helped us check in online on one of their computers so that when we came to drop our bags off there was only one thing to do, which was drop the bags off, so that was good. So yeah, all in all so far, good service and a good trip so far. Tired, very, very tired. None of us really slept very well last night. Shirley's bed, bless her, was a putty up bed, like a pull out bed, and it was not very comfortable. And me with my nerves a little bit was, didn't really sleep brilliantly. And I don't think Mark found the bed very comfortable either. So yeah, we're all a bit knackered and kind of looking forward to getting on the plane and hopefully keeping for some of the journey. I really just want to get there now. But yeah, it's going well. We're enjoying ourselves. So I am bored. We've been here 2 hours. We've had some food and now I just want to get on the plane and go. So bored. We've landed. I am now this general state of gross. I am so desperate for a shower and just to not be in an airport, to be honest. But we've stood for half an hour in a queue to get the hire car, so it doesn't look like we're going to be going anytime soon. We've still got to go and get the keys for the villa and then get to the villa. So tired. It will be worth it tomorrow when we get to Magic Kingdom, but for the time being, stress and tiredness and gross. We're in Denny's. first trip of the holiday, and it's the tradition. I say tradition, I've only been to America once, but we always go to Denny's. So Denny's it is. So Denny's. I'm having the ultimate omelette with everything hash browns. Mark, what are you having?
Everything. Absolutely everything. The waitress's face is like, are you sure? And I'm like, yes.
Yes, yes, everything. I am. Shirley, what are you having?
Well, I'm having a slim one.
Tell the truth.
I'm having the lumberjack slam.
Yum. So, yes, very much looking forward to our Denny's breakfast. And we're going to Magic Kingdom. So excited. So excited. What are we in the queue for?
Disney.
No, we're in the queue for the monorail.
Disney.
Monorail. Monorail.
Disney.
Oh god, they're both out here. Decorations are out at Disney.
Disney!
Stop saying Disney! You pain in the bum. There's the Disney Express up there. There's the entrance. We've just come through this. It looks really, 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 really busy. But actually we got through the queue really, really quickly, so it wasn't as bad as we thought it was gonna be. Mark's just putting on a bum bag. Or the camera bag. But nevertheless. Oh my god, we're going into Disney.
Main Street right USA. Now.
Oh my god. I might cry. I cried a little bit on the monorail already.
Because I was so excited and I saw the castle for the first time. So I may have shed a tear or three. So, oh my god.
Bye-bye,
I can't believe I'm here after all the videos that I've watched over the last year. I cannot believe I'm actually here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so excited.
We've got a map from somewhere.
We need to stand in the middle and look at the castle. I need to go over here. Oh my god. It's about to come into view. Oh, but the Christmas tree's there, so it's not really coming into view at all. Look at that. Massive Christmas tree. And then just behind it in the distance is the castle. Shops at the moment down Main Street, because
It's really hot. And aircon runs through all of these shops, and you can walk straight through all of them. So, yeah, we're in the glass shop at the moment. And there's lots of lovely kind of engraved glass and pretty things. Oh my God, hang on. I don't know how well it's coming across because of the reflection.
Do you think it's on the hands?
No, another hand should be white.
On the side, but it might be better.
Jingle Cruise, my name is Alex. I'm going to be your skipper today. A few rules: I do ask everyone to remain seated for me, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. And parents, please do watch your children, because Santa is watching you watch your children. Yeah, it's not too late to end up on the naughty list. Now, did you guys see all those wonderful Christmas decorations we had there in the boathouse? Yeah, there were supposed to be a lot more. But see, they've been airdropping to them to us, and apparently, well, they missed a few targets. So if you see them as we're going in the jungle, let me know. But now, guys, we're going to go ahead and start our journey here in the Amazon rainforest. Now, this is actually one of Santa's favorite stops. Does anyone know why? It's because it rains, dear. Laugh now, they don't get better, trust me. Now, it does look like we are coming onto the Congo River. Now, quick question here. Who has never seen The Jungle Book? No, you've all seen, you haven't seen it? Well, don't worry, Merry Christmas, it's right there. You're welcome. Now, the Pygmies are throwing this amazing holiday party. I figured we'd go ahead and take a quick stop. It's just right over. Oh, no. They must have run off to get ahead on their holiday shopping. Yeah, I can see what they're getting for Christmas. Canoe? Get it? Canoe? Okay. Well, it looks like we are now entering the Nile River. See, it's actually the longest river in the world. It just kind of goes on for miles and miles and miles. Now, over here on the that side of the boat, you're going to see the second most feared creature here at the jungle. Do you want to see the first?
Yeah. His mother-in-law.
Now, these elephants are a little upset. We told them if they didn't start acting nicer, they would end up on the naughty list, and they just did not want to believe us. Yeah, it's almost like they were in denial. Now, here we have our African belt. We have a lot of different animals that like to gather together for the holidays, such as we have gnus, gazebras, giraffes, wildebeests, the gorong. That's about it. Now, oh dear. Okay, well, at least they invited him to dinner, right? Children, I'm kidding. He's just pretending to be asleep so he doesn't have to talk to his extended family. Take some notes. It's a skill you're going to want to learn later in life, right, parents? Yeah. Now, oh, dear. Well, on this next beach, you're going to see my last crew. They're demonstrating rule number one of the jungle. Don't try to feed a rhino fruitcake. See, I've been trying to tell them that all day, and they just did not want to listen, but I do think they're going to get the point in the end. Yeah, I really wouldn't want to be the low man on that totem pole, but hey, at least he's not the zebra, right? Now over here, you're going to see a couple of our crocodiles. On the left is Smiley, next to him is Ginger. Now guys, they have been so good this year, we decided I'll pitch in and get them what they always wanted, a crock pot. But now guys, it looks like we are coming up to the eighth wonder of the world. The real reason you're here today, guys, is for one, the only, the backside of water! Yeah, we were going to show you the backside of the eggnog, but we couldn't find a gingerbread cookie big enough. I was mistaken. But it does look like we have entered an Indian elephant bathing pool. Feel free to take as many pictures as you like. They do have their trunks on here today. Now, if you guys look over here at the waterfall, that's Old Bertha. Now, unfortunately, Old Bertha was getting kind of stinky, so we decided this year, instead of showering her with gifts, we would give her the gift of a shower. Now the little ones right in front of Old Bertha, see, we asked them what they wanted for Christmas. They said, all we want for Christmas are our two trunk teeth. I said, that's just the sweetest. Now guys, no trip here into the jungle would be complete without a visit to our head salesman. Right up ahead, you're going to see Trader Santa. Now he really wants you guys to get ahead on your holiday shopping, so he's got this killer deal going on just for you guys. Three of his heads, that's right, you heard me, three of his heads. For the price of one of yours. I mean, no matter how you slice it or dice it, you're definitely going to come out ahead. Any takers? No? Yeah, no, I thought not.
Magic Kingdom. It's been a good day, but we are all extremely tired. My feet are killing me.
Mine are definitely gone.
Mark's back hurts, but he has got some absolutely fabulous new ears. So, loving it. Absolutely loving it. So, yes, it's been a really good day. But now. It's time to go.
Disney.